dictate the pace of the match since any...
Oh, look out! The 1-2 punch of high risk, high reward. Look out! Oh, slingshot to the outside with a clothesline!
Watching for an opening.
Victory roll pinning combination. Rolls. He could pin his
opponent! Incessant in his approach.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
All the way to the floor. Ivar's lost. Eddie, look at this. Sliding under the ropes into a splash on the floor.
Soaring out of the ring, looking to do it.
Jay with an opening to go high.
This looks like the second two.
The rubble surrounding the announce area is a... Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, pump handle here.
Jay, his lights
battle here.
Oh, veteran! Wolves can put it away here.
Ouch.
They got the quickness.
Cardiac kick.
Feeling like it's over for Santos.
From the middle rope. Just putting their body in danger time and time again. Delivering a Uranagi.
William.
And there's the cover. And a no disqualification match.
A ruthless one, Cole. What on earth is this superstar thinking here? Both athletes poised precariously on the top turnbuckle. Swinging neck breaker.
And Cross fends him off. Carrying Cross. The final trip.
That's got to end it this time around.
And Gable had it scouted. Lifts them up, then drops them down.
Boom! Into a DDT.
He's returning fire.
Gut wrench and hoisting up their opponent.
Face first into a DDT. Ooh, shoulder to the midsection. Slingshot into the ring, and Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose. Xavier Woods up the turnbuckles. Woods top rope with the...
Here's Riddick break.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
And our official is...
Looking to pry their opponent out of the corner. Great athleticism.
But muscled up.
Wow, the first powerbomb.
The refs start the count.
And then a stop to the back.
He's near.
And a tilt-a-whirl face buster.
Misses the enziguri.
Through the back door, the second time connects. Woods is down and he might.
Karrion Kross in the corner.
Dodge is wounded. Pray for the Cross Hammer.
Will Cross make it pay off?
Getting tossed by the Hurricane Rana. Spiked by the inverted Frankensteiner.
Gonna
run his opponent across the ring and hang him up on the top.
A little cockiness here from Randy Savage. Waiting for their fallen opponent and
step up senton.
Dragon out, summoning the power.
Boom! Super H bar.
The big gun fired.
Ilya Perch, there's the Super H-Bomb!
That can certainly do it.
Out to the apron. Now to the top rope.
No way! DDT!
And a back.
He has him locked in.
Huge toss.
It wasn't the height or distance.
Oh, double knee face
knocks their opponent into reverse power slam. Wow.
They have to settle for merely surviving. Dijak applies the grip. We're going for a ride. High justice.
Will Dijak get it here?
Dijak applies the grip. We're going for a ride.
High justice has been served.
Opponent on the apron, a precarious position here. Ouch! DDT
scratching and clawing. This could be it. Oh, what a counter.
Reed finally.
Hoisted high up across the shoulders into a sit-out axe driver. He turns it around.
Kick connects with a body.
Knee drop, bang!
That might have not pays out for good. And now, hit it! The Megastar's elbow!
And Dijak has taken a
in position and now muscling up their opponent. Crucifix bomb!
Will that
keep? Was their opponent up for a fireman's carry?
Sent down into a leg drop!
Opponent up for a fireman's carry!
Into a leg drop. Nice. Will that do it for Carter? Will that do it?
Rip from the outside in.
Choke slam. Oh, God. Knee meets face.
Heavy forearm rocks their opponent. Looking to bring them back in the hard way. That was unique. That's our shows.
Top of that turnbuckle is not what you
would. Oh, what a shot! Climbing the ropes. Front face locked into a superplex!
Believe me when I say you cannot.
Maxine Dupri. So excited. Here we go. I can't believe we're going to see this out of Maxine. The caterpillar! This is incredible!
Liv is completely out of it!
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the
shot to the back, setting up for something big, but caught with an elbow. Their opponent now positioning on the top turnbuckle, but look out!
German suplex!
Oh, a unique neck breaker there. That could be it.
Charlotte Flair charging up her opponent. There's a handspring.
Look at the clothesline. Amazing.
Is that enough to take out Rousey?
In the corner. She's up on that top turnbuckle. She won't be for long. Byron, there's no way. Becky Lynch is going to try to put her away.
Oh, scrap that thought, Michael. She is. Avalanche. Manhandle slam.
This won't end well.
Superstar looking to advance the stage of this match into a hazardous zone from the middle rope. Has their opponent up.
Avalanche blade noise.
Is there any fight left in Rollins?
To the corner. Up on the turnbuckle now.
Opponent perched on the top rope. And looks like they're about to join them. This could be a hazardous situation here. Has their opponent scooped up. Make it pay off.
Which, nothing like extreme rules.
Santos Escobar. Something risky, something dangerous. It might.
Avalanche Phantom Driver.
Wesley is in.
It might.
Avalanche Phantom Driver.
That has to be the end right there. Truly cannot believe.
Rhea Ripley sending her opponent up. What's she gonna do here?
End the whole thing. If this connects, it's over. Avalanche Riptide.
Lynch's does all to see. And
Avalanche Riptide.
Will that overtake Becky?
And she's able to stop the count early. Tossed into the corner. Seen Rollins do this before.
Hands on their shoulders.
ankle bomb.
Rhodes looking to finish it here. Crossroads connects, but he's not done yet, Byron.
He wants to put an exclamation point on this matchup. Cole, Crossroads.
You got me thinking big.
From the top, through the air. Super stop! Terrible position for Rhodes.